I am glad to say I support freedom of speech, and I support Hamza Kashgari, and I cannot wait for him to get out of prison for the ridiculous charges of blasphemy on Twitter.
You cannot punish someone for not believing what you believe or for criticizing your beliefs. That is the ultimate tyranny.
I believe in the freedom of speech.
किसी भी मदद को मेरे अल्फाज या मेरी सोच की वजह से मुझे कतल करने का या मुझे कतल करने की धमकी देने का कोई हक नहीं।
Everyone must have the freedom to express their thoughts and opinions as long as they don't harm others, without having to be punished or threatened for those simple thoughts.
The persecution of people for what they say, what they think, for how they dress is un-Islamic and plain wrong.
इस दौर में वो कौम जो मजहबी अकलियतों और शख्सी आज़ादी को दबाते हैं वो अपने मुल्क के मुस्तकबिल को दबाते हैं। हम इस नाइंसाफी में खामोश तमाशाई नहीं बन सकते। पाकिस्तान जैसे माशरे के मसाइल के हल तंग नजर लोगों के पास नहीं हो सकते।
We must all be free to hold and express our opinions and beliefs without fear of violence, intimidation, imprisonment or execution.
إيش طبيعي أن يكون المجتمع في تعدد أفكار وأديان وفلسفة وفي الأخير كل واحد يقدر يدعو لدينه أو فلسفته شو ما كان إذا ما بيحكوا بالحكمة والمواضيع الحسنة.
I support freedom of expression for everyone, Muslims, non-Muslims, ex-Muslims. Freedom of expression is a basic freedom that everybody deserves, regardless of where you're from.
إنما أدعو إلى حرية الضمير وحرية التفكير وحق الإنسان في اختيار ما يؤمن به وما لا يؤمن به دون تحديدات أو عقوبات أو ضغط.
People with freedom of speech worldwide need to stand up on behalf of these victims. So if you have freedom of speech, please use your freedom to help someone else have theirs.
What was the last bit? I'm gonna see that last bit here. Well, the question I have is that religion good or noble that you can't question or criticize it? Is that a religion worth dying for? Is that a religion worth lying for? Yeah.